Okay friends, let's start new topic. Today we'll see new design of posting. Look, you can see our old design, but I will show you behind the scene. I changed its CSS and little bit HTML. I modified all, and new design is this. You can see its gear icon for delete post and other actions. Its link of profile person. You can see open in new link. It's my profile because I am login. I can see edit profile button, and if I click on any others, you can see its profile view. Click okay, it's profile view, and I remove gender and location. I just try to achieve look of same like Facebook, and I change color of font and styling. Today I will show you how to display TimeAgo is real time, like a Facebook 4 minute ago, 2 minute ago, like that. That we will achieve with Moment.js. okay, that Moment.js is library which successfully working with VueJs. okay, for this I need CDN of Moment. okay, Moment CDN, CDN Moment. Yeah, cdnjs.com. Not here. Just open the website, and you can use here in hover that type of data. But for now, I will copy link of Moment. Okay, copy this. Go to your editor. View welcome blade, and here script source, just put the link here of script. Okay, we have successfully add our script for Moment. Now we will create custom filter for VueJS where we are displaying our posting. Okay, go to your assets js app.js. okay, and here we are displaying by default posts. Here I will create view dot filter. Okay, filter, you can use any name for this function. I will use my own time for function name, and here is function value is as a parameter of our date. Okay, and here return Moment function with value to convert by default from now. From now is by default function, inbuilt function of Moment library. Okay, how to display? Just check where you added, created at. Here, just this sign and your function name. My on time. Okay, now go to home page. You can open inspect console to check if you have any error. Refresh. Oh, you can see successfully a minute ago. Okay, a day ago Let me try something. Hello guys, I will check its data a few seconds ago. Now you can see it's working fine. Something more. Do testing my time function. Okay, it's all dynamically. Just click on post. It's few seconds ago. Refresh. Just wait little bit, and you will refresh, and it will display as our timing and update automatically. Okay, this design you can get from my GitHub, or HTML, CSS code you can get, and this icon also you can find in public images folder. Okay, now try to refresh if it changes. Yeah, you can see it's minute ago, it's few minutes second. Yeah, it will every time changes automatically while we are displaying something, posting something. You can see 2 days ago, 3 days ago, 3 months ago, 1 day ago. Yeah, you can see, or you can display any of this type of data. Let's say if I say calendar with moment function, let's say it's only calendar. Let me see what is the output now. Refresh. You can see today with timing, today timing, yesterday with timing. You can display this type of also, but I like before one, same like our Facebook, or you can display this also. Let me try copy paste here. Okay, refresh. You can see its difference. I think it's timing 3 days ago, 3 months ago. Day time though. Let me this one. It's working for as a our day name format, I think so. Refresh. Friday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Yeah, it's also cool. I will keep it simple with from now function. Okay, just refresh. Okay guys, it's finished here. You can use library also, you can use CDN of movement, it's up to you. I am using a CDN and copy from my GitHub. In the next video, we will cover some more functionality about relationship of Laravel. That's Laravel. Relationships belongs to, you can see, one to many. This type of has many. Or you can say belongs to this function. We will use this function to achieve this all posts. We will combine two tables, one for posts, second for users. We will combine this two with this function and display here. You can see in the route and our controller of course we are using lots of joint, then we don't need this type of joints. We write one line code and all posts will display with user information as well, just help of this type of, and we will create post model. Okay guys, see you in the next video. We will focus on relationships. Okay, thank you guys.